Yeah, if I'm being honest, dude's a legit beast. Buckle up, man. These are 12 shocking facts you didn't know about Erling Haaland. And growing up, everyone supported the big clubs. Come on, don't lie to me, man. We all did. But for Erling, it was way different. The dream is to win the Premier League with Leeds. Hey, if you got a dream, dream big, I guess. But you see, there's a reason for that. And just like every Marvel comic story, we gotta go back to the origin, because his birth story killed an entire country's dream. He tanked up for Norway at an international level, but it could have been really different. And it's sad, man, because I thought he was born in Mars, because dude plays like an alien. But anyways, he was born in Leeds City, and could have played for England if he wanted to. Just imagine Erling teaming up with Harry Kane. I'd be destroying everyone with England on FIFA. Some say Erling's a cheat code, others say it's his destiny. And they ain't lying. You see, his dad, Alf Inge, he used to play in the Premier League, and it's not just him. Erling has cousins who are pro footballers. Nah, scratch that. They're goal machines. One of them, Jonathan Brautbruns, already has 12 goals and 4 assists in his first 15 games in the Norwegian top flight. And just to spice it up, his mom was a former heptathlon athlete, and he kinda has her to thank the most, because the skills she gave a young Erling growing up made him a world record champion. At 5 years old, Erling was already famous. Dude, when I was 5, I still couldn't figure out if my left shoe went on my left foot or my right. But this guy was already head and shoulders above his mates. In January 2006, Erling set a world record for the highest jump by a 5-year-old, going up 1.63 meters high. And after he broke the record, little Erling had a few words of inspiration for kids around the world. It's one small jump for child, one giant leap for childkind. And he tells jokes too? What can't this guy do? Anyways, Erling already had the world on lock when he was a kid. And as he started to develop, he knew if he wanted to take the next big step in his career, he had to fix up. And that's when he hit hard, because his decision to copy what one dude did turned him into a living beast. All it took was just one story, man. See, one day, Erling's dad told him what Patrice Evra said about one of the goats. He eats 6 times a day, a minimum of 6,000 calories, and avoids sugar. Boom! The old Erling went out, and the beast was activated. He went into his kitchen, and as he was watching this video, leaving a like and subscribing to Bend It, just like you're doing right now, yeah, click it, man! He copied a page from the recipe of goats, changed his diet, and changed his career. Dude ate so much, his teammate at Norway, Joshua King, couldn't believe his eyes when he saw him eat. He's just a freak. I've never seen anyone eat as much as he does. Chill, Erling, you're scaring Joshua, man. Now you'd think with all of this, CR7 would be the guy Erling took as his idol growing up, right? Erling's full of surprises, man. Not Ronaldo, not Messi. Erling grew up copying the God himself. I had a lot of role models growing up, but Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the biggest for me. The path he took, the way he plays. Ain't gonna lie, I kinda see it now. They're both big, scary, can hit planet-breaking shots, and the long hair too, and he's Scandinavian as well. Yet he's Zlatan's heir. But listen, Erling hasn't always had it that good. Nah, he's faced some bumps in the road, like the time he faced the biggest rejection of his life. Back in January 2019, Erling was still at Salzburg. See, he was balling out in the Champions League, and many top clubs wanted him to come play for them. And his former manager at Molde, Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, who was also a Norwegian legend, was the coach of Man U. And he thought, Erling's gotta join us. But you see, as crazy as this is gonna sound, the guys at United? Nah, we ain't interested. The big chance, and they didn't think he was good enough. I think someone lost their job, man. But it's all good, because Erling's already got a second career, and it made him a YouTube hit. You ain't gonna believe this. In 2016, Erling was bored one day, so he called up 2 of his friends, and it was supposed to be a joke. But millions of views later, Flo Kingz became a hit. Yeah, man, imagine making a career out of a joke. And dude hasn't given up on his rap career, nah. Maybe after my career, I'll try to release another song. Hey man, that's the Norwegian Slim Shady right there. That was fire. But when it comes to hit songs, Erling knows his jam. It's my alarm tone. I sleep and wake up to the Champions League anthem. It's the last song I'd get tired of. Erling loves the Champions League, man. And not just that, he's got some crazy records in the competition too. Yeah, this dude scored 20 goals in 14 games. Erling was the fastest player ever to reach those numbers. And the guy's such a beast, he broke a record with another record. Cause see, he was also the youngest player to reach this benchmark. Dude wasn't even 21. This guy's on another level, man. And if you think this is crazy, hold on a bit. Yeah. In 2019, Salzburg faced Genk in the Champions League group stage. Erling didn't even start, man. Dude was on the bench until the coach said, "Erling, get in." And that was all it took to make Champions League history. That goal made it the fifth match in a row where he scored. And again, the youngest player to do it, man. And put him in some good company too, because the only other guys to do it? CR7, Neymar, Del Piero, and Lewandowski. Dude's like the hitman. It's funny because Erling's nickname is the Terminator. And back in 2019, he showed an entire country why he was the most dangerous machine alive. It was the U20 World Cup, and Norway were up against Honduras in the group stage. Norway had lost their first two games and were already out, so this one was supposed to be dead. But Erling, he was up on something else. Nine goals in a single game! He scored a triple hat trick, man! Dude legit took three match balls home. Now, after a hat trick, most dudes keep their balls and only bring them out on special occasions. But Erling, let's just say he's different, man. He prefers being up close and personal, and they're his favorite bedtime story. Yeah, dude actually sleeps with his balls. But hey, if you score goals like Erling does, I'ma be honest, you can do whatever you want with your balls. But it's ironic, man, because when Erling started his career, people thought he was ass. When he was 15, Erling got the chance to make his debut for his first club, Brian FK. He was a beast in training, so everyone thought he'd do well. But what he didn't know was that it was the start of a disaster. He didn't score in his first 16 games. But like a proper beast, all he needed was a little feeding. And after he switched clubs to Mold FK, he was on a full rampage, man. And he got a new nickname too, Mr. Debut, because he scored in his first match for Mold, then scored a hat trick on his debut for Borussia Dortmund. And for Manchester City, you know how it goes by now.
Jack Grealish!
Hey, scored a brace! Maybe if Erling signed for the Avengers, he'd have killed Thanos with his first shot.